it's really interesting to see how such a small product can make such a big difference, because you can use virtually any defibrillator, any mannequin, and with a short click in the middle, it turns everything into a training equipment. So whatever your program is, training program, ShockLink will actually enable you to use your existing equipment in a very easy way, and then you can use it on a daily routine, just as you would when you use a shock.
ShockLink gives me the opportunity to train with my regular defibrillator, and that gives much better result when we are dealing with real life situations.
This is more up to the real life situations for us, and it's much more easier to use, and it's more realistic.
Training has to be realistic, because we know when it comes to saving a life, you only have seconds. If you're missing seconds, the patient may die. So training as close as possible to the realistic situation is really important. ShockLink will facilitate this.
A cardiac arrest is a very stressful event, and we need regular training to give the best kind of treatment in the shortest possible time.
In QCPR, you need to have a measurement, assessment and feedback. The ShockLink will allow you to connect the defibrillator to a mannequin, and it will integrate nicely with our existing systems like SIMPAD. You'll have feedback on that, and then you'll have the assessment data afterwards, and you can debrief. So everything comes very nicely together now with ShockLink.
Yeah, I think measurement and feedback is very important. It gives you the opportunity to measure how you are doing and correct if needed during the training.
Quality of CPR saves lives. The mission of Laerdal is helping save lives. It's only natural that we would focus on products that would actually help saving lives.